I'm handling the vlog of Julius kay wala ko last time. Which
Hi.
Hello, mga kabibo. Hello, guys. I'm Kuya Jules again. I'm back. No, permit upload sa mga daily vlog.
Ano na ba yung daily vlog?
Ano siya? Yes, we will do a vlog again. So, I'm with my friends. Some of my friends. I have a lot of friends. But anyways, I'm with Ato Gotenau. So I'm with Lori, with Paul, Jerin again, and Ate Love, the love expert. Ate Love, the love expert.
The waiting expert.
Nami sa Mama Maria's, Mama Maria's Bohado. So, Violent reaction.
Check that scene na.
Asa, anything under the sun?
Say,
Under the moon. 1 hour later. But anyways, now we will have a trip program right now. Tip and tricks of adulting. Since I am a student, and maybe some of the viewers will be students also.
Pero sabak kayo, guys.
Si Lori, what are your tips of being, of becoming an adult?
As a young adult, siguro ang pinaka first thing na kailangan mo mabalaan as an adult, dili pwede magtinakulan. Your bills can't wait and you don't have time to be lazy. So kailangan na siya at imanon sa mga sudyante. Pwede na tapos kila na natakulan ta, pero di ta pwede manalabaho nga takulan ta. Number one. And, sa pa ba? Set aside some money sa savings. You'll never know what happens. Savings is very important in adulting life, okay? Lagay mga emergency, you have to have emergency fund. You have to have funds for everything. Panahanin mo siya. Inner peace is very important. Kailangan ka mag peace is like one of your priority. Kailangan kayo magtarbaho na walay peace.
That is the tips of Lori.
Oh, gano'n.
So, kana. Yun, guys. Kana tayo 3 sips. Three steps of becoming an adult. So, nag-vlog ko right now. So, smile. So, i-advertise na to. Kaysa mong dentist ni mo.
Si Love Lady Joanne, located at Jensan, Dentworks.
So, yung nga nakalimpyo yung ngipon. Nakuha kay ngipon.
Ako, limpyo sa mo.
Limpyo?
Kulot na.
Ikaw, Jen, do you have any tips of being an adult?
Being an adult is a major
culture shock. Diba na sa mga gigit, sa mga umaabot na, ng mga sa mga umaabot ng mga mag-graduate this year. So, before kumato sa adulting, enjoy your season, mga students, the training. Teaching you how to become responsible. It will help you prepare yourself for the reality. Hindi ko na nakasayon. So you need to value every drop counts. Kaya hindi na magawa sa kita. So you need to be wise. Not because kapoy maliit siya mo, kapoy maliit manarbaho. But hindi po siguro ka ma-obsess magsigilang trabaho. Okay. You need to give yourself a time for yourself.
Self-love.
Nahanglanin mo ba?
Rest, food,
kay... exhaustion will
take your vacation leave.
But you need to give yourself the time. Nahanglanin mo mag-leave, pero hindi ka masatisfy, nahanglanin mo mag-resign.
So, nag-resign na din na siya karon nga day. Effective today, ang resignation ni Jerin.
Effective today.
But anyways, naa siya'y valid reason para sa iya.
Naka'y valid reason.
So, okay na. If you are not happy with your job, if you are not happy with what you are doing, then you have the freedom to decide.
You need to stop if yes. If that thing, if that job destroys you.
Mentally, emotionally, financially.
Di man ni mo kinahanglan ko trabaho nga dako di sweldo. But as advice kay ni Jack Pangan, do not seek a job which is a good salary, but seek a job which is a good boss. Gana nga po ang advice. And sa paman, be mindful sa inyong mga bills.
Yes.
Since you are a young adult,
do not awaken love
unless you can pay your own bills.
Bayad na din sa ganit. Joke lang.
Kapag nalig ako kaysa internet na ako nagbabay.
Asa na ganit ko? Asa na ganit ko? Lalay.
Kato.
Seek a good job. Seek a job that has a good boss. Which can train you, can discipline you, can sharpen you. And also, be mindful. Tama dahi, kato dahi. Be mindful sa mga bills. Hindi pwede nga sa pressure lang yung gasto tanan. But you need to be organized. You need to be organized sa mga mayroon nyo sa tubig, kurente, kung nakay wifi. And even if you don't masahe ka na adlaw, kailangan ang yung budget, kaon, kailangan. That is one of the discipline, major discipline as an adult. Kana lang sa siguro.
Do not awaken love until you have SSS, pag-ibig. Do not awaken love until you have SSS, pag-ibig, bill health, sad life, char. Hi, Kat!
Naka-insurance. But anyways, I have another question. Another, diba naman yung transition period?
Yes!
Transition period from being a student into a young professional. Yes. Right? So, as you have experienced, what have you done in the transition? Ayun, pag-uwan ko, wala pa kayo transition, mag-experience sa tagdarong.
Ganyan, kita man doon, nag-experience ganyan ito,
no? So, how do you handle the transition period of being a student and also becoming a young professional?
Magiging na transition from being student to ang pinakauna ni mo mabalaan sa transition ng financial stability niyo. Pag studente ka kay, pwede ra kay ka magasto like for the week, tanong yung alawas, gasto yung mga rin. Yeah, dahil kay madawatan in the future, like at the end of the week, Sunday, Monday. Pero sa trabaho kay, after 15 days, panay mo siya makuhaan. So na mga season na tingutong, tingbit. So kailangan na hindi mo
imanage.
O yung mga Judith, yung mga kailan ni mo makaroon lang ni mo nabalaan na, ay, pwede ni Judith. So kaya na, ito may mga other transition. Other good transition is that you can buy things that you want na maulaw ka pangayos ni mo parents. Like you can travel, you can travel with your own expense. So kapag ka magkuhan. Kaya kung sa'yo mag-travel ka, magkakwarta, sumulaw ta, easy ka makatravel ka. sa pa man. Lami sa feeling mang libre sa high.
Huwag karon, ala siyang mang libre. So siya dyan ay mupayan sa isa ka-pizza. Ala siya mang libre.
Mang libre sa disciple siguro. Or mang libre sa disciple ka mo.
Okay.
Pwede man.
Pag siya dyan si makig ka kayo mong makatag sa disciple ni mo kayo ka ng mga chepepe ng mga gamit. Pero karon kayo.
So pwede.
Okay,
mamalik namin sa bag. Like it.